in your head for days and days. Who would've thought standing in the spare, bleaching my hair with some peroxide, reaching for a t-shirt to wear, that I would catapult to the forefront of rap like this? How could I predict my words would have an impact like this? I must've struck a chord with somebody up in the office, cause Congress keeps telling me I ain't causing nothing but problems, and now they're saying I'm in trouble with the government. I'm loving it, I shoveled shit all my life, and now I'm dumping it on.